No! Help, stop!
Not my god.
Beef, you're so fast!
Whoa! I don't know how to steer this thing. That's a problem.
This is so stupid.
Welcome back to another long-awaited and oft-requested episode of the Forest Multiplayer. So I logged in and I'm stuck in this cage. So I'm thinking these guys are going to be nice. They're going to help me break out of here. Oh my god.
We're playing the forest again. It's so exciting.
It's not going to happen, Beef. Don't, Beef. Come to the edge, Beef.
No, you guys are going to kill me. No. I don't want to die.
Beef, have
don't wreck our house, Beef.
In your comrades. But, come on, dude. Just come close here.
I'm here.
Okay, stand still.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait, what?
Wait a minute.
Get out. You're free.
I can't move. I can't get out still.
I'm in. I got in.
How did you get in and I can't get out?
Look out. I'm going to get out.
I can't get in.
I got out. What's wrong with you?
How are you doing
that? Can you get out?
No.
L2P, Beef. L2P.
Yeah, LTP. RTFM, Vintage Beef. Look, watch. Ready?
Let's get this bottom one out.
See, I'm in, buddy. And then watch this. I just go like this and I'm out.
No,
you
I
see
can't.
How easy it is?
I can't.
Look here. And
Oh,
there we go.
I still can't get out.
What about this one?
Wait a minute. No, maybe the thing.
No!
What? Gay cabin.
I'm Pause, out. You broke.
He's out.
I'm out.
I saved Beef. I saved the damsel in distress.
I would just rather kill him. No,
oh,
key cabin is gone.
Oh my gosh. That's awesome. Pause, I love you. Thank you for not murdering me.
Whatever.
Oh, dude. Okay, you know what? So we're back in the forest because they've added the houseboat to multiplayer. So we're gonna sail the open seas in a houseboat made with our own bare hands. But first, we should probably sleep.
Bring some dynamite.
Is it too early to sleep?
We could sleep in a key cabin.
I don't think it's too early.
Break it, pause.
Yeah, pause. Why are you trying to break our? We did so much work.
Why is it so loud? This wind.
What wind? Oh wait.
Wind.
Welcome back to the forest.
Hey, wait, how do you make the... I forgot how to make the armor. It's 6 bones and what? Oh, yeah.
Cloth.
Always been cloth, a while.
Right.
Yeah, it's been a while. Cloth. All right, so we're back doing stuff and things. Everybody's smashing the thumbs up button because it's amazing. Point Band's back at the forest.
I'm dying.
And, oh, wait, we need to sleep. That's the next plan.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the next plan, is sleeping. I'm still grabbing a few more, but we have a ton of bones here.
I'm in bed.
Right. Sleep?
Are you
I'm
in bed
waiting.
And
waiting,
what?
And waiting.
I'm coming to bed with you right now.
I thought you said you were in bed and wedding.
Yeah, dude, I haven't
I'm wedding.
Formally potty trained. I still pee the bed.
2 of 4, 3 of 4, 4 of 4.
My kid is going to grow up with so many issues.
We slap right, thumbs up for sleeping. Okay.
All right, hold on.
So we're going to build a yacht?
Yeah, yep. We're going to build a yacht. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm hungry. I'm like Carl.
Oh, yeah. Where's the... You hungry?
Oh, yeah.
Drink some booze, too. I just drank some booze.
Yo, so happy that this meat is still good after a month.
It's dried meat. It stays good forever.
That's right.
You just scrape off the outside.
We don't have any water, though.
No, we gotta wait for the rain.
Oh, there's Coke, though.
Where's meat? Where's the meat?
Oh, yeah, give me one of these Cokes there, man. Delicious drink.
Oh, man, I think they changed the settings for your armor. Wasn't it like 4 of those... bone things and you'd have like a full set?
No, it was
like 20.
Yeah, you needed a lot.
Oh, okay.
Bone and cloth, right?
Yeah, it's just 6 bone and 3 cloth.
Bones and cloth, yo.
Yo, let me grab this sap. Okay, let's go. Maybe we should... hold on, let me check out the book here.
Make sure we can actually build it.
There it is. Houseboat. We're gonna need 48 logs, guys. Okay, let's move to the lake.
We're gonna go to the lake or the ocean.
The ocean.
I'm coming with you. I'm coming with you, Beef.
Houseboat in the lake.
We could build it here. Lake Corrales' lake.
Crap! I'm hungry. All right, I'm coming.
He's hungry.
All right, so you know what I did miss? Corrales constantly being hungry.
I say that we need to it's like immersion therapy. Moving forward, no one feed Corrales.
I'm okay with that.
Oh, we have company.
Tamagotchi. Oh, look at this. This is pretty. The lake thing is kind of yeah.
Oh, there's a person, Beef. Careful!
Where?
Right here.
Flooding. I've never seen this flooded.
Did I pass right by him? I passed right by him. Oh, he's got a flashlight. I wish you could take that.
Oh, I can just
hear that hurt. Ow!
We got him.
You got me, too.
Are you guys all right over there?
We're okay.
Yeah, man, we already killed a robot Nazi vampire, and we're moving off to build a houseboat.
Oh, so this is a good spot, actually, because we can build a houseboat and, like, cut down the logs and, like, roll the logs downhill.
Oh, you're like
anybody
an engineer.
Have some dynamite, by the way? Oh, we do have dynamite. Yeah. We can do speed logging.
That's right.
Speed logging.
I ran out. I wasted all my dynamite in the last episode.
Oh, no.
I definitely don't have any dynamite.
I didn't save, so you gotta reset my setting.
All right, so here's a good spot for it. Let's let in this like little open cove here, or open, I don't know what this thing's called. I bet it's called a cove.
Did I even light that dynamite?
An inlet?
An inlet. I like that word. That's a good word.
An isthmus?
Okay, so let's, apparently, they've not only have they added houseboats to multiplayer, but...
No.
What?
I'm throwing,
they've added a paddle to the houseboat, so you can actually steer it and control it. Ooh. Before you could just, like, build it and not go anywhere.
how did you light the dynamite again?
You hold down the lighter button.
Oh. Timber!
Oh, that tree is falling towards me.
Careful,
okay.
Careful!
Wow, Paz just ran right into it like a champion.
Watch out, guys, there's dynamite.
We should have brought our... Oh, my God!
Oh my God!
Sorry.
All right, you already placed
that. We should have brought our log sled, actually.
Oh yeah, we need a log sled. Pause.
I ain't going back.
Pause.
It's totally safe back there.
Pause. Could you just sign it out?
Mm-mm. 46 more logs. We got this. So easy.
It'll be fine. 44 logs. Look how quickly it's moving. Pause, you could make us a log sled if
careful.
You wanted. It's just sticks, right?
I ain't making no log sled. Dude, that's all I've ever done.
You're the log sled guy.
Mm-hmm. You're the guy.
You're the guy.
I'm no longer that guy. I hate that guy.
Oh my gosh. You'll have to be the doorman then or something.
What?
If you're not going to be the log sled guy, what else is there?
I guess it is.
All right, peeps.
What?
We got a lot of logs.
Okay, that's
good. Are you exploding the universe back there?
Yeah.
How do you still have all this TNT? I don't understand.
I didn't save in the previous episode.
Oh. Oh, speaking of not saving, I still don't have that axe.
Where is the log sled? I'm trying to build one for
sure
us.
I do miss the log sled. Pause.
I bet Pause knows about the log sled.
No one knows how to make it. We don't you're like make it.
Your log sleds are of the best log sled quality.
I hate you all.
I found it. All right, I'm gonna build a log sled over here because Paws is too busy to be bothered.
It's not gonna be as good as Paws as well.
You say too busy being fathered?
Did you open the walkie-talkie right now?
Yeah, I've been playing so much Ark. So I press Q to kind of.
There was a pedometer before, and I don't know if they took that off or if that's not available in multiplayer. But
there, anybody got some?
Anybody got any sticks?
And no.
Yeah.
I do have sticks. Come on, Sleepy.
I have one.
We need some
stick.
Hot stick action for that log flume.
Mm.
Oh, there's a Nazi favorite. Zombie. He's checking out our logs.
Done.
It's fine. These are our logs, not his logs.
Friggin'
what the
jerk.
Heck?
Kill me a
what happened, Paws?
I put some logs on it. Switched me to the terrible axe after. And I've never been using that. Yeah.
Hmm. Glitchy. Fix the
game.
Oh,
this is so much easier.
I'm
look at this.
They've done something to Billy.
You know, I'm so happy after taking a month off, they added a boat.
The funny thing is, it's been in the game forever. It just got it got unlocked for multiplayer. And people wonder why we don't play this as often. There's really not too much left to do, guys.
The updates come pretty slow, too. Yeah, I mean, it's no fault of theirs. It's just how this game is. It just updates come every once in a while.
Yeah, I love this game. I've been following it since the beginning, but I mean, you can only do so much.
Yeah, up this kind of suck.
Oh, we got it. We got.
I'm still thinking about a Billy
houseboat now, so that's great. Thinking
who's
about
Billy? Who is this Billy person?
Our son.
Or oh, Benny. Is that Billy?
I don't know.
We have a son.
I don't know. All four of us have a son.
This is the first I'm hearing of this.
When did we have a son?
In the beginning of the game, when you
crashed.
Didn't
we go down into the, like, the...
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, we found
screw that, Billy.
And
that Billy's
and stuff.
Stupid.
Fat kid.
Oh.
What?
You
what's
hear sounds?
Of course, I don't have my game on mute.
I hear I was killing a thing. It was all me.
My goodness, there's a lot of them.
We'll kill them all!
Look at these guys.
You want some of this hot action, you stupid jerk?
It's been a month. My thirst for blood has not been quenched.
There's a lot of them. I can see one guy.
Oh, yeah.
murdered him.
The rest of them ran. His friends took off on him.
Yeah.
Oh, they're coming back.
Well, then we're ready for them.
This one's topless. I'll take the topless one.
No, shotgun. Crap, dude.
She's probably studying to be a nurse practitioner.
Oh, you pushed me off of her body. Oh, see, she's still alive.
Oh, yeah. Grody.
As long as their boobs are moving, you need to kind of chop, okay?
That's the gauge. Oh, there's this guy. Oh, Slip's got him. He's got it. Yes. He got this.
Do you see this? Hot skills. Man, skills pay the bills.
I also believe they nerfed the mobs a little bit. So don't feel too bad or too good.
I don't think they nerfed
them. I feel great.
I think they've boosted him. Didn't they make him like super speedy and whatnot?
Before we stopped playing. And then afterwards, I saw a note where they nerfed. I think at least they nerfed one of them. I'm not sure which type.
I got it here. I did sign it out, so it's mine.
Guys, we're only like 4 logs short.
We don't even need the flume.
No.
You don't need to flume it up.
4 logs. But if you have to make the paddle or if it gets made automatically.
Oh, what?
What was that? Just dropping it?
It picked up a rock. We did it!
Alright, let's get in there. Oh no, it's got the paddle on it. Sweet.
Oh, I'm in there.
I'm coming with logs. Are we done?
Yeah, it's built.
Okay, I'm coming. Wait for me. I don't have stamina.
Doesn't seem to be doing anything. Oh,
there it is.
Who?
Wait for me.
How do you steer this thing?
Do you guys got any sneakers or something on you?
Nope.
Sneakers.
Like, no, we're not something. Enabling you.
Guess I'm gonna die. Like, I'm literally gonna die.
I don't know what to tell you, man. I don't have anything.
I'm coming with you on this.
How do you steer this thing?
Voyage.
Whoop! Stop hitting Q!
I'm sorry.
How do you steer? I don't get it.
Let me see.
How do I?
I think it's. Oh, what? Whoa! I almost fell off. What is that? What are you holding in your hand?
I can land in my hand. There we go.
It's making me go towards the shore. That's the only way I can go. Like I.
Can't. Somebody dropped a katana. Somebody dropped a katana.
Oh, that's mine. That's mine. That's mine.
You're just leaving swords behind, dude.
Where's the katana? Let me see. Slip. See if I can handle this.
All right, make it happen, man. This is.
Let me see.
Where's the katana at?
So. There you go.
Wait for me. My katana.
How did you do that? You're like a magic man.
So right mouse button.
Oh my god, this is like the bumpiest boat ever.
Where's my katana?
Right, it's gone forever. Right mouse button is to go backwards, and then left mouse button is to go forwards. So now you just have to steer somehow.
Is it really gone?
I'm falling off the boat. I'm off.
Are you off?
Enjoy the sharks.
No, help, stop.
Not my katana.
Beef, you're so fast.
I don't know how to steer this thing. That's a problem.
This is so stupid.
Are you guys kidding me? Did I just lose my katana?
Okay, wait. Are we?
I don't know what happened to your katana.
Hold on.
His katana.
No one knows what happened to your katana.
Oh my goodness. Okay, hold on. So
stop moving the boat so I know where I dropped it. No, I have no
idea. Why did you drop it?
Why did you drop your katana?
Is it even possible to drop it? It's not even possible to drop it.
Is it in your bag, Corrales?
He did. He put it in his tray for some reason, and then it dropped on the floor. I saw it.
It's maybe in my tray. Oh, there's a den mother coming after me.
A den mother?
Yeah, look at it.
Over here.
Well, get on the boat and we'll get out of here.
Trying to find his dang katana.
Mason is just playing Ark Survival Evolved. It just popped up. What the hell?
Okay.
I'm going. Is anybody coming on the boat?
No. Come on, dude. Dude, at least.
Waiting for my katana.
Oh, man. It feels like we swim so much faster. Did they change that?
I don't know.
Holy, this boat.
How do we jump?
Are you guys ready? Is everybody on board?
This boat is taking on water.
All aboard!
I'm super hungry.
Are you?
Oops.
That's a surprise.
Does anybody know any shanties, songs, or stuff?
Boz, it's all you.
I-ho, I-ho.
Why is Boz in charge of shanty songs?
Why am I in charge?
He's got a beautiful singing voice.
Who's steering the boat? Slip.
Oh yeah, I'm in charge of it.
Oops, I did it again. Got lost in the end.
In the game.
You guys need to call me Skipper from now on.
Okay. Why Skipper is Gator?
Skip Gator?
Gosh. Or Skip?
Where?
Why does he keep switching to this?
Okay.
Boys, I'm off!
Wait, are you off, really?
Wait!
Go, Slip, go!
I'm going! What's the matter? Do we have to find him?
Oh, crap, I'm off!
Let me circle around! I'll circle around to get you.
I started making a bed over here. You guys got sticks and like rabbit skins?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, man, I got stuff.
That's all I got.
We could sleep in the bed now. It's gonna be great.
Uh-oh.
That's all I got.
Do we need more sticks? It just broke in the water.
What?
Well, rip our mess,
this
I guess.
Is the worst boat of all time.
What are you talking about?
I might have something to do with that breaking. I'm sorry. I think I pressed the wrong button.
You broke the bed?
I fell into a billion pieces.
You can build it again. I'm sorry.
Okay. We can't because
I'm building everything around.
I'll turn this car around right now.
I don't even know where I'm going. I can't see. I'm just hitting the right mouth.
Anywhere, dude. We're just stuck in here, beef.
No, we're moving.
We're going so fast. Doing well floating. It keeps like sinking.
Wait, how close am I?
Katana, that would be so amazing. I don't.
Hey, wind, shut up and stop being so loud.
I can't even hear the wind.
Which wind?
It's literally like this. It's like.
Close your window, then, dude.
No, this close your window. Okay.
Close your window.
Krause, why do you keep opening this window?
Am I getting closer to the shore, guys?
Does anybody have a sextant? Because I don't know how we're going to navigate at night.
Sextant.
We need to navigate the stars. Oh, we need a sextant.
I think I'm off.
Oh, yeah, you're definitely... You're floating. Okay, bye-bye.
I'm off.
The game keeps switching me back to my axe, too, over and over.
Land ho!
I don't have any stamina left, dude.
Land ho! We got
this is not the land that I wanted to land on.
We got some...
We should name this island. We should claim it. Poikban Land.
It's Kerr Island. Everything's named after Kerr Island, so we have to continue that tradition.
Yep. I thought Poikban Land was good.
Pause. Somebody's taking off with our
Oh, dad.
Does anybody have a bosun's pipe? We could call him with a bosun's pipe.
I want to sledge this thing.
Do I have any arrows? No, I don't have any. Oh, I do have arrows.
Yeah.
Pause.
No, I don't.
Make a sled now, you jerks.
What?
Come back. I'm coming back.
All right. So, is that the houseboat then?
Hold on.
That's the houseboat.
Can we build on the houseboat?
Nice! You dethroned him.
Yeah.
Amazing beef.
I was coming back.
Can we build on the houseboat?
Like, no dethroning beef.
Yeah, you can build on the houseboat.
We can build.
Remember that bed I was building on the houseboat that you destroyed?
Yeah, Krallus. Can you build on this? You can also destroy things.
Is everybody here?
I'm coming. Ride.
Krause, do you want to drive it? I don't know.
I can drive it.
I can't.
Okay. There we go.
Coming.
So how do you do this again? So right mouse button forward. is forward and left mouse button is backward or something like. Whoa, what is that? Whoa.
Bye, beef.
Bye, beef.
An arrow in midair.
Bye, beef.
I thought it was a dragonfly. I'll catch up, guys.
I'll tell Canada you love them.
If I get eaten by a shark now, I'll be very upset.
Leave him a trail of maple syrup to follow.
There's no sharks in multiplayer.
There are sharks.
We searched. Did I find any?
Yeah.
Do you have your emergency maple syrup?
I do.
Is anybody else's game going like...
Okay, I'm drowning.
Beef, we're right here. Flare.
Yeah, I'm waiting for beef.
You know what we should try to do? I wonder if you can, like, blow this thing up with a catapult.
Oh, yes, please.
Can we, like, get it to shore? Corrales, drive it to shore.
I'm trying to steer it.
Didn't the catapults, like, break during one?
I don't know if they fixed them.
Beef, slip, and pause.
We're all here.
Stop putting the gun on me.
So does anybody's weapons automatically switch to the generic axe all the time?
No, not me. I'm still with the katana.
I hate you, beef.
If I only had a katana.
You pushed me off.
I did?
What?
Where's Paws?
He's trying to catch up.
In the ocean.
Oh, they're both out. Man overboard.
I'm back on Canada overboard.
No,
come on.
They will catch up.
I can't catch up.
Yeah, they'll catch up. Just keep going towards the second star to the right.
Yep.
We're on shore. We're at the shore.
I'm right here.
Shore. Keep going.
Oh my God. You can drive this thing on land.
Oh yeah, baby. Four wheel drive.
It's going to flip.
Oh,
no.
Oh my God!
Shot me like a catapult,
dude. This is like Krause is gonna build a house out of this thing. Keep going.
Oh no!
Give it some Krause.
Oh no! I'll save you, Krause.
No, Paz, don't! Oh no! He's like, wow, you are really strong, Paz.
What is happening right now? The universe
in the water.
Guys,
hold on. Let me get in.
So dizzy.
Hold on. I'm gonna get in.
Can you actually get in?
Okay. I'm gonna stop the boat. Stopping a bit.
I don't think. Yeah, this boat is like this now. This boat is like this now.
It's gonna fix.
Hold on.
What's gonna right itself?
Oh wait, that probably isn't helping. What if I go like this and then get
thrust.
Up?
Thrust! Thrust, man!
This is amazing. Ah, this is kind of like a hoover
cut. There you go. It's a hoover mode.
There we go. Yeah.
Okay.
We're back.
Perfect.
That bolt is just still moving really, really fast.
How is this even a thing?
I don't know, man. How far inland can you actually make it go?
Kirala's biceps. I guess strong arms, I tell you.
Yeah, man.
This battlefield.
Well, you're like Swedish, and that's like a Viking, right?
Come on, try. Slip.
It's similar to being a Viking, isn't it?
Yeah. Not a Viking, though. But all good.
This is all I've got. This is it.
What?
This is all I got.
You're not even moving the boat.
This is it.
Oh, there's two paddles on it. Did you guys see that?
There is.
How come Kraus can move it all amazing and Slipgator's... I can't do it.
Step away, Slip. Pause. Step away.
Oh, Pause's got it!
Oh my gosh!
Okay, get in. Everybody
I'm in.
Oh, okay.
It's starting to
catapult. Hold on, let me just delete this.
It's kind of work. No.
Are you building the catapult?
I was, yeah, but you guys are taking off, so...
No. Pause.
Let's get over towards the catapult. Where's it at?
Well, I deleted it, but I could build it again.
Oh, all right, there's no catapult.
Let's catapult this. As far as
I can go. There we go. Boom. It's here.
Okay.
We need rope, sticks, and logs.
Oh my gosh.
I have logs. That's it. That's not too bad. I'll make the rope. Nobody else has the actual rope.
I get the strength.
I think I put rope in there.
Of slip.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you did.
I'm getting sticks.
Oh, why are logs so far away? We want to see if it'll blow up the house.
But yeah, we want to blow up the stupid boat.
That didn't work anymore.
No, I think it's back in the game now.
Are you sure?
We will find out.
Guys, I'm hungry.
Of course you are.
You should find something to eat.
You know, I don't know. I'm going to actually make a campfire, survival, and book out. How did you make it?
You're learning some valuable skills.
Basic fire. I'm going to put it down here.
Episode 49. Corrales builds a fire.
Episode 49. Hey, I'm still hungry. Hey.
Everybody learns at their own pace.
Okay, that was a bad thing. Anybody got some sticks?
We got logs galore back here. How many logs do we need? Five?
Oh, we only need five.
Guys?
What?
I don't have a katana. I'm coming with you with this guy.
Which guy? Oh, there's a guy on you?
Yeah, the dead mother.
What happened to your katana, Kraus?
I dropped it.
How do you even do that?
I don't know.
It in the ocean.
I dropped it in the ocean.
It's rusty now. It's no use to anyone.
So we're building a catapult to blow up the house we just built. This is awesome.
We need what a great series.
I got some sticks.
I got sticks for my campfire.
All right.
I think we're probably going to need some rocks or some body parts. We should probably blow it up with body parts.
There's still a dead matter just behind the container over there, but don't mind that.
Oh, you know what we need to make? I need sticks for arrows. I don't know why, but I'm completely out of arrows.
I did have our archery championship, maybe?
Probably.
Oh.
Well, it's getting night, too. This is not good.
Perfect.
Oh, there's a den mother.
If we had had that bed that I built inside the thing, we'd be okay.
Okay, I got edible rabbit.
This is going to be bad.
Why?
It's my rabbit.
Den mother.
Which den mother? Oh, yeah. Oh,
no, Brenda.
Where's she at? Oh, she's way down there? Okay.
I would take her arm. Don't eat my
I got a katana. I'm coming to help. We still need six more sticks, guys.
I got sticks.
Go put the sticks in the catapult.
No, I'm waiting for my meat.
We need more sticks for the bed. We got to build a bed or some sort of temporary shelter stuff and things.
Yeah, because somebody broke the one I was building.
Sorry. It's done.
What is the catapult?
Yeah.
Okay. Now get some sticks for the bed.
All right, I have some.
I'm pretty excited. Some more.
Well, can I put your rock in here?
I forgot how did I? Oh yeah, that's right. There was a lighter.
How did you? How did you?
Like, how did I see stuff at night before?
How did you load the boat? Oops, I can't see anything.
Oh, did you see the moon just
Why
appear?
Why is that moon so bright?
God,
that's creepy.
Why?
It's the beautiful. Apocalypse is nigh, man.
Why don't we have a bed?
It's kind of nice to be out on the beach here with you guys having a little bit of a party. It's nice to be back.
I missed it. I really did.
All right. Let me save first. Everybody save.
I'm coming. Oh, gosh.
No, I'm trying to make it. Crap. If I didn't save, I would have my katana still.
Yeah, you shouldn't have saved.
I suck at this game. Yeah.
All right, I'm sleeping.
I'm coming. I'm coming. I had to go get some sticks to build a bed, but now we have it. So it's not really important. Hey, saving and sleeping.
Private Ryan.
4 of 4. We did it.
Ooh.
Hey-o.
And the thing broke.
All right. So let's check out this catapult if it still works or not. Get some rocks
in. Yeah, so you got to load it.
How do we load it? We need to load it first.
I think what we do. Oh, here we go. Here we go. So you put it in your hands.
Yeah.
Grab whatever you want. I'm putting skulls. I'm loading it with skulls. And then you push C to load it into the basket here.
All right. So you can hold this stuff in your hand. All right. C.
Yeah. So we got rocks going in there. We got some skulls.
Okay.
Okay.
Dude, that's metal launching skulls at people.
I know, right?
Ready.
Do you have to be in the boats?
No, it's okay. Slip. Slip's going in the boat.
Slip, look out the window, dude.
Look out the window.
Okay.
It's coming. All right, I'm in the boat.
Come in, hot.
Oh.
Don't move the boat.
He totally moved it. Wow, that was nice. That was nice movement. Oh.
Oh, man. I'm concussed.
I don't think it does anything to the boat.
It doesn't?
It definitely doesn't.
Well, let's pause try. He breaks everything anyhow.
Yeah, pause try.
What's that even supposed to mean?
Pause, break the boat.
Who broke the key cabin in Kiralatopia?
Me? But who broke the bed in the middle of breaking it? At least I had a reason to break that. I had to help my boy Beef.
He was a wave.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Launch.
I think it's the top of the thing.
Here, I think our houseboat is amazing.
I think it's good. It's really durable. I really wanted him to turn it all the way upside down to see if we can actually
I'm thinking, can we build stuff on top of the boats? Is that a thing? Like custom walls, for example?
I have no idea.
Yes, we can, guys. We can build stuff on it. Look at this.
What? What are you building?
Look, just try it out. Look at that.
A wall.
Yeah, it's a beautiful weird. Wall.
Interesting. We're going to go backwards.
But that means we could build like a skyscraper thing.
Better watch out. You sniffing your fingers, Beef?
Better watch out.
I love this.
Am I going anywhere?
Don't drive away.
I'm not even moving.
You're just...
No, I got some speed now, boys.
Whoa.
Oh my god, you're like not even on the boat.
Can we build like stuff like this? No, we can't clearly because that's connected.
I still don't know how to really steer it. Like, I know how to go forward and back.
I think it's just left and right. Arrow.
Really?
Yeah.
Let me see if I can go this way. I can't tell if I'm going forward or backward.
You're not really moving. You're just kind of jigging. You're kind of just gyrating a bit.
Yeah, it's not...
All right. I'm out of here. I got to go steal Corrales' meat.
Oh, if we drive away, will that go
Oh, I'm doing it!
The wall is still over here. So
I'm doing it! Keep flipping!
Oh, I'm flipping it!
I don't get this.
Oh, there's bad guys.
We got company.
Huh?
Yep, you're on your own.
You're on your own.
Okay.
There we go.
I positioned it so that if you're inside, you're completely safe.
Nice.
Yeah, you can't get inside, though.
That's or outside.
One minor flaw with his design.
What?
What happened?
If it's normal for me now.
It righted itself once weird. I began to pilot it once again.
Well, okay. Should we end here? I think.
Yeah, I just want to explore the houseboat. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. Maybe we'll see you in the next one. Maybe we won't. Bye bye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, everybody. I really want to build on top of it, guys.